One of them came back alive to pray and speak this.
Greetings. Want to look over our stock?
Take it everything here's for sale?
Sure, if you can afford it. The Jarl's a stickler for quality, so we keep no rubbish here.
Zerikanian zephyrs, Mahakam battle axes, Viralidan short swords. Where'd you get so many continental goods?
The sea provides.
And if it doesn't provide on its own, you hack off hands that hold swords in a death grip.
What? Yeah, think we just found all this on the shore, like seashells at low tide?
Show me what you got. What else do you bring back from the raids?
We focus on the essentials. Fancy wines, silk, baubles of all sorts. Oh, and wenches, for if we don't make proper use of them, who will? Have you heard about Hollering Hulda, known as the Hellraiser, Madman Lucas's wife? Of Goldilocks Sansa, the most beautiful maid in the world in her time. Taken in raids, both.
So long.
Looking for something specific?
Show me what you got. So long.
Stick together. It'll all work out.
Joining the raid or no?
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
Friends, we show heart. Foes, we show our axe. Remember that. No lordling will ever understand the Isles.
This is Skellige!
Drink last night too.
Greetings.
Never return.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm swinging it. swords, but I prefer me trust me axe.
These continental dandies come as fucking then we got a
best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm swinging at age.
Command
those swords, but I prefer me trusty axe.
Oh!
Here, Phil. You drink last night too?
Hey! Nah.
Come on.
To buy something? Well, you're in for a surprise. We're just as well stocked as any land-bound shop in Novigrad.
Come on, let's do some trading. So long.
Your pardon.
Fresh smile upon you.
Move it.
No such thing as bad ships or bad weather. It's gonna be worthless fucking shit.
Come on now.
See you, pot dippers on the court.
Brand those swords, but I prefer my trusty axe.
Ah, look.
Get him, lads!
Last night was...
No Nordling will ever understand the odds.
This is Skellige!
Just outside the village, mate.
Calm down.
God's down. around here.
Things. Business good?
Why wouldn't it be, seeing as I make the best arms in the Isles? Just look. Iron ore from the bowels of Mount Arfand, where giants once tore up the earth. Then my forge fire, blazing unbroken for 6 generations, its care passed from father to son. And every day come dawn, Hara, my youngest, she pricks her finger and squeezes a drop of her blood into the water I use to temper the blades.
Let me have a look. So long.
Smooth sailing.
Witcher! Help!
Monstrous.
And then what?
Then nothing. Never you mind. This here's a job for a witcher.
As you wish.
What's the problem?
A beast. It attacked me. Me and my comrade.
We'll gut the fucker.
Aye, but not us. The Witcher.
Why bother the witch man? Like as not it were a pack of wolves. They got you so afeard, you shat yourself and sword specters. Let me round up a few sturdy lads and we'll...
Won't be needed. The Witcher will help, right? You shan't let us down.
Feral folk, dumb as stumps.
That hunter, could he be right? Maybe it was just wolves.
I knows what I saw. Besides, who's he to say? Those Drummond blackguards don't know shite from shoelaces.
That particular blackguard was wearing Ancrete colors.
You sure about that?
Sure than sure.
Doesn't matter. That lot's not to be trusted either. Monsters attacked me. I need a witcher, not some hunter.
You from Pharaoh? Come a long way.
That just happened. Came to Firsdal to trade a load of hides from Sforlag.
Sforlag? Thought you were from Pharaoh. Sforlag's on Speakerog.
Well, you see, first I sailed from Pharaoh to Sforlag. Traded some loot from the continent for hides there, then came here.
Pharaoh to Speakerog to Arnt Skellig. roundabout journey.
I hadn't much choice, had I? A merchant sails where the trade's good, not where it's close at hand.
Fine. What's this about? Tell me.
Me and my mate were on our way here to Firsdal with a cart full of hides. Suddenly we heard a screech. Our horse got spooked, started kicking, and then monsters jumped out of the bushes. My mate drew the short straw. They got him first. By some miracle, I managed to get away.
What kind of monsters?
Nekuks, no doubt about it.
What?
You know, sharp claws, animal skulls on their heads, attack in swarms.
Neckers?
Yeah, Neckers! Near 20 of them. So will you help? Will you kill the bastards? That road needs to be clear. Aim to travel it again soon.
Don't know. You lost your transport, so I don't see how you're going to pay me. And I don't work for free.
I've coins set aside. I'm sure we'll agree terms. How much would you ask? A fair price. So, how will it be?
I'll help you.
Grand! Knew a witcher wouldn't let me down. Not like some waffly prick from Clan Drumden.
Or Clan Drummond.
Good luck, witcher. Fare you well.
Wait. Where should I look for you?
What?
Once I finish, where will I find you?
Oh, here. Meaning in the tavern nearby. I'll await you there.
Fine. See ya.
Dead dog weather.
Go, go. Slow now. Whoa.
Run, Roach. What now, you piece of filth?
Siren Den. Gotta ruin it for them.
Come on!
What do you seek, traveler? Vagabond?
Mm.
keep clear of decent folk.
Thank you.
Come on.
Thank you.
That's it, Roach. Let's go! Come on! Let's go! Whoa. Whoa! Come on, Roach.
Thank you.
Let's go. Come on.
not growing any younger, Grimus. You must pass your knowledge on.
I'm no trained. I must get to its spawning ground.
Leave me be, will ye?
Witcher? Here.
Heard you calling.
Aye, because I was. I thank Mother Nature she didn't skimp on my voice as she did with some others I know.
See, one of us, a gill, went mute all of a sudden. No spell or potion helps him. But it is said strong emotions and experiences can restore speech. So I thought perhaps you might... I'll pay you, of course. Give you an excellent Gwent card.
Sorry. Just not one of the services I offer.
So, Witcher, will you help a gill?
Suppose I could try. But I wouldn't even know where to start. You want me to scare him?
Aye, good, good. That should do it. Scare, irritate. Whatever you wish, provided you do him no harm. You can usually find a gill near the Hallowed Oak. Poor man, he's probably praying in his heart for a cure.
The glory you attain shall never perish. Sid, how's that? You would strangle me with hope. And he wrenched the guard's sword away from him and plunged it into his own gut to the hilt.
Are you the silent druid? Oh yeah. Dumb question. When do you lose your voice? Can you show me? Hold up some fingers? Charming man. They ever try to cure you some other way? Give you potions or herbs? Not just mute. Seems he's deaf, too. Doesn't look like we'll figure much out talking. So long. Talking won't get me anywhere. Stand to make a lot of noise. Maybe give him a smack once he's asleep. Hornet's nest. Known to have therapeutic uses. In shock therapy, for instance. Doesn't look like we'll figure much out talking. So long.
Glory you attain,
I
shall never perish.
Thank you.
Doesn't look like we'll figure much out talking. So long.
Three years, not a word, not a peep, until today. You made me break my vow.
Hoppy?
Oh, sorry. Someone tricked me, I thought.
Boo-hoo-hoo, my deepest sympathies. Now get out of my sight, you imbecile.
Greetings, White.
Whoa!
Lovely scar. Wanna see mine?
Pray a smile upon you. Swear it weren't my fault.
Witcher, your reward as promised.
Don't like being played for a fool. Remember that, or next time you'll be the one left speechless.
I had no one to talk to. Am I to go grimaced each time I wish to chat?
Aye.
Very few bees.
Fierce frost we have this winter.
Thank you.
Faster.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh?
Whoa, what a sword.
Vacant.
Gonna kill the kickers, he was.
the lasses, not an old gran like me.
Me? I've got nothing to say.
On the continent got heads like
White Wolf.
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares. See ya.
Continental dandies come a strutting, then we gotta.
You must be prospering round here, huh? Heard there's silver in them hills.
Oof.
footprints. Human. Wounds caused by a blunt instrument. Ribcage smashed in. Someone crawled through here with a broken leg. Wind didn't fell these trees. Something else did. Something big.
Say out mans, but they wham-a-wham troll rocks. So troll wham too.
Thank you.
Sorry. Can't let you get away with this.
Blood, bits of flesh.
Never heard of anything similar.
Oh, I know.
It's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh? can those swords, but I can't trust the trusty axe.
Looking to buy?
Show me your wares. So long.
Hey there! Come, take a gun.
Come on. Show me what you got.
May your axe never crumble.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh?
Thank you.
friends we show heart.
Brand those swords, we show but I can hardly trust the axe.
What are you looking at?
Seen the plan? Seems long, sure. Bottoms almost flat.
Don't eat so much.
Why the spit not?
Because if you get hit in the gut and those herrings get tangled in your entry, or you'll be moved.
You see the white
camomile.
Seems dangerous.
Well, what's up?
Is there something? Wonder what.
The kill me.
Megascope? Guess she never goes anywhere without it. As Philippa Eilhart said, megascopes and toothbrushes, deeply personal possessions. Not something I'd ever wear. But what don't we do for our... Who exactly is she to me?
Fresh meat!
here all solve their own problems.
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
Drink last.
Ah, dirty lad.
Oh.
Monsters. My
blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh?
Did you hear the lift got stuck yesterday? Killed hung there half a day before they got him down.
I've always said only a fool would hang himself in midair in a wooden box.
Sailing the sea in a wooden box.
Adventure seeker.
That's wise.
You fall off a ship, you can always swim. Fall off the lift, all that's left is the funeral. Horses, flowering the garden and curse.
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
Bran was a great ruler.
He needs a worthy successor.
You speak as though you have someone in mind.
Skellige's troubles very much derive from it not being a hereditary monarchy. Any upstart can be king and destroy his predecessor's legacy.
The King of the Isles is a more symbolic position.
That should change as well. A strong leader who wields true power. That is what the times require.
Introduce me.
This is my friend Geralt, and this is Berna, widow of the dear departed Bran.
The Queen Mother. It's a pleasure to meet you, Geralt. You must forgive me, but on a day like today, I'm afraid I cannot indulge in my penchant for long conversations.
Lovely outfit. You look dashing.
Thank you. You're dazzling.
You know, I really missed your candidness. I'm glad we're here together.
Don't like funerals. Don't like feasts.
I know. You also dislike underdone meat and being teleported. But sometimes we must overcome our disgusts and prevail.
We should mingle before they all get drunk. There'll be no talking to anyone then.
Good thinking. I don't know what Krach wants, but when we meet with him, we should have clear minds.
I'm not gonna drink. Why dull my senses when I'm in such pleasant company?
Do you plan to compliment me all evening?
I plan to tell you what I think.
Friends we show heart, foes we show our accent.
Bread, sheep's milk, cheese.
Our wagon's full of loot we ripped from the Black Ones.
We've also wine from the temples of Melitale, remote ones. Wonder what'll please Bran more. Your victuals or our war booty?
Geralt, there's something I've been meaning to ask you. Your beard. Why did you decide to grow it out?
Don't really know.
Must say it suits you.
Sword in your back.
A witcher.
Hey.
Lady Yennefer. Sir.
Greetings, Arnvald. My companion is Geralt of Rivia.
I am honored.
Nice to meet you too. Quite a few guests.
They come to bid their king farewell. They come to see the claimant to the crown.
We wanted to talk to Croc on Crate.
The Jarl will join us shortly. He's assigned you a place of honor at the table just beside his daughter Ceres. Follow me, please.
Seated us here.
I asked them to. Wanted to meet the notorious witcher Geralt.
We've met. Don't remember?
That was ages ago. Yalmar and I were children when you last visited Orda. But you should meet your feastmates. Allow me the dubious honor. That's Halbjorn, son of Holger Blackhand, Blue Boy Lucas, Madman Lucas's firstborn, and choking down a stockfish over there is Otric on Hindar.
Forgive me, I remember our meeting all those years ago, but I don't recall your name.
Ceres on Crate. Crack, her da, and her big brother Yalmer call a Sparrowhawk. A Yal's daughter she is. Fat lot of good it does her.
Ceres is jealous, for the one among us who performs the greatest feat will be crowned king.
We all know the feats are a sideshow. Our fathers will choose who will wear the crown. What do you think they spoke to Crack about?
You talk like that because you're short of strength and skill. Remember when Hjalmar challenged us all to a race up the mount? You didn't stand with us then. As he buried his axe in that stump at the top to mark his victory, you were warming your chicken bones by the fire.
Had my reasons for not participating, but I would have won then, as I'd win now.
Now that you mention him, just noticed Hjalmar's not here.
My brother walks his own paths. But about the race, why don't we repeat it? I'm willing to challenge any of you, Witcher included. If I beat him to the top, venture to say that'll be a feat, eh? So you in?
If the Witcher's in.
Geralt?
Honored to be asked, but maybe some other time.
Shame.
Enough of the natter and let's drink.
To Ceres.
Pass the mead and a tankard for the man.
To Bran. May he want for nothing in the world beyond.
To my beautiful companion.
You've been great company. Sadly, it's time we moved on.
Really?
Indeed. We must talk. But not here. You shall learn all beyond that door.
Do you have any
words of each other's
words? Why would I? The creatures are
king of the The gods are not kind, darling. Our isles are in for hard times.
Yes.
Yes.
There's truth to my business. Tell me, Lee. Why are you...
Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia, a Witcher. Geralt, Jarl Donar and Hinder, and Jarl Madman Lugos.
Calling Lugos a madman's an insult to madmen. He's a common goat fucker.
Call me a goat fucker one more time, and I'll chop off your head, stick it on a pike, and piss down your neck hole.
Enough! Time to settle this. Here and now.
Oh, ha ha ha! Giving me a true fright right now. Shat my best trousers. Put that away before you cut yourself, you cunt.
Lot Skelliger's called a truce for feasts.
I know the hallowed customs. But Lugos ought to know that I'll not let him raid my Hindisfjall bear.
You don't scare anyone, Donar. I'll be by soon to plow your priestesses, drink from your tankard, and shit on your table. Be sure to leave a candle lit for me.
Emperor would be very pleased to hear you quarrel.
His Imperial Majesty is more than welcome to visit.
Let him sail over here. We ain't afraid of the Black Ones.
Raiding coastal villages is one thing. Total war with the Empire is another.
Awfully mouthy, this one. Go stir your cauldron and pierce some boils, witch. Don't talk when you haven't got a fucking clue.
Calm down, Lugos.
No wench will teach me how to fight.
That was not my intention. Come, Geralt. I believe this discussion's run its course.
What now?
Now we pay a visit to Ermion's laboratory.
Didn't know we'd been invited.
Because we've not been.
Take it, Ermion won't be there.
That's right.
And what's the purpose of this visit?
We're looking for an object. The Mask of Erberos. We'll need it. Come, Geralt.
Now you'll tell me why you need this mask.
Oh, I shall. In due course.
Take it, you'll decide when.
Correct. Thank you.
Hide behind the tapestry.
Sparrows chip, while starlings chirp.
What do jackdaws do?
Jackdaws caw. Goldfinches warble, and cranes whoop. Grass peacocks screech. Hawks scream, larks trill, and doves, they coo. That's all of them.
What about nightingales?
Ah, right. Nightingales croon.
This'll be tough to open.
Surprises never end. See the ravens?
Hard not to.
Ermian spies. An indication that we're near his laboratory. I also sense a clear magic aura. Come, there's a ledge outside this window. We must pass along it.
Asleep in its the trees. It's all sweet.